Yeah, that's a great hat. You scored that from Beverly?
Yeah, yes, it is.
You don't gotta great. Keep ramming that one home.
I just think they deserve a little credit for putting a hat like that on your head. This is a man who's pretty intolerant to lights that go into his eyes. I gave him about two more songs before he toppled over like a, you know, mesmerized meerkat in front of a cobra.
It's a metaphor you've used popular time metaphor, after time.
Yeah. It's not my metaphor. People say that.
Well, no, that's why I was shaming you for using such a hackneyed metaphor.
Thank you. We've got so many more great tunes for you guys. Some of these we wrote, many were written by Bono or Elton John. We're not allowed to tell you which ones.
I should have known. So I stuck in my mouth.